What's up, guys? My name is Flyers, and welcome back to more Let's Play Crash Bandicoot: The Wrath of Cortex.
The Crash Bandicoot, eh? Oh, I've heard so much about you, and this is the hero I have to blow away? Ha! Seems like a bunch of hot air to me.
Nobody told me your name. What is your name, masky sir, person, madam? I don't know what you are. Oh, we're gonna start off with a Coco level. I didn't even see that one coming. Alright. Awesome. I didn't even look at the level, so that's why I didn't know. Alright. Sweet. So what did we do last time? Last time we took down a flaming rock man. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, this level. I love this level. Let's just slam down on these. Alright, good stuff. Good stuff. Yeah, I don't have much to say. this does get exciting, though, later on. I think that actually triggers something back here, doesn't it? I seem to remember that triggering something, like, way the heck back here. Nope. Okay. I thought it did. That was perfect. I don't know where that triggers. Okay, whatever. Heck, I wasn't really paying attention. It could have been that, for all I know. Oh, maybe it was this. Which, we can go like this. Oh, Coco, you're so good. Coco is so much better than Crash at stuff. Bonus round. Bonus rounds are fun. I like bonus rounds. Bonus rounds are cool. Spin, spin, spin kick, spin kick. Okay, so we've got a pretty... This is, you know, a pretty traditional style bonus round. Traditional in the Crash sense, not really the Coco sense. Oh, this is, interesting, to say the least. I think that actually destroys our pathway over there. We can clear the jump. It's all fine. We can clear the jump. Alright, so there's a number of boxes there. Oh, no, no! See, I saw the nitro there, and I didn't want to land on it, so I went back, trying to save myself from the nitro, and ended up killing myself anyway. The music here is weird. Like, I don't know whether it's catchy or if it's annoying. Two, three, four, five. Do this. It's a straightforward bonus round, though, so I mean, it's whatever. Okay. I just stopped trying to go backwards to save myself, because it's not going to work out in the end for me. That destroy... No, it didn't. Slam down on those, and I think the last five boxes are nitros, so let's go. Let's get the heck out of here! Picked up three extra lives. Spin kick. Spin kick. Spin kick. I would have cried if I died there. Okay, there's an extra life up there. No. Damn it. That was too early. So, as I'm sure you can expect... Oh, okay. I'm gonna get stuck in the wall when I'm trying to, you know, jump over the nitros. And think I'm about to, you know, run into them. Aerial momentum is weird. That was a weird transition back to normal running. It was really weird. But this part, this is where it gets fun. This is where it gets fun. Snowboard time! There's a button I need to press here. All right, so what you want to do, if you're going for 100% and you want to get all the gems and stuff, you want to go between all these flagpoles. Son of a bitch. I say as I miss the flagpoles. Yeah, okay. Don't get stuck on the flagpoles, though, because that'll kill you. That will get you murderfied. You just gotta avoid the avalanche. I think we got all the boxes, though. Hey, we got a gem! Now, if I would have hit... I missed three flagpoles. If I would have hit all of those, I would have gotten another gem. So, we'll have to go through there again. That's why I remember this level so much, because I had to do that multiple times to get the gem. That's fine, though, because we got the crystal, we got a gem, it's whatever. We have to go back through, like, almost every level in the last warp area to, you know, pick up gems. So, we'll just do that thing, you know? Yeah, we have to actually go back to every single area. Oh, great. I don't think that's a color gem, though, so I think we're okay in that regard. Otherwise, oh, we get to use the mech again. In Droid Void. So like I said, the last boss fight introduced a new mechanic. We finally get to use it in a level. I don't understand why we don't get to use it before the boss fight, but hey, it's whatever. Is the loading screen music still there? What the heck? That's just weird. Okay, so I need to get through this gap. Like that. That worked a little too well. I could have lost Aku there, but I didn't. Why do I need the... Oh, that's right. Crash moves really slow in this... He moves so much faster in 3. Come on, Crash. Daxter moves faster than you. Now, that brother you never knew you had moves faster than you. Because he's an Otzel, not a bandicoot. Ah, this is going to take a while. Do, 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 do. I mean, seriously. Can I just go play Jack 3 again? I would love to do that right now. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, it's electrified! Okay, not only was I rushing to make sure that I hit the box, but then I got hit by the electric thing here. So let it electrify. When I see the bottom one electrify, okay, we can go. Have to do that. No, no, no. I didn't mean to do that. Whoa, that was close. Shit. These don't last long enough. Oh, I found the spot. I found the spot. No! What? No mask for me. Wrong button. I was behind it. I thought I was to the side of it. Oh, thank you, game, for taking pity on me. This is... Why? Why would you do such a thing? Ooh, 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 that could have hurt. Oops. There's a nitro there? What the hell? That last box can stay there. I don't want it. Isn't it kind of weird, though, that the metal boxes don't, you know, conduct electricity? I think that's kind of weird. Let's go. I'm gonna get hurt. What? He lets go? You're shitting me, right? Yeah, okay, I was on the right one. I don't want to go yet. Nope, nope, I wasn't close enough. I was too antsy. Ooh, that was close. I made it, though. Bonus round. All right, let's get some extra lives. Oh. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Dun 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 dun. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Watch this. Oh, wait. No, I guess you don't hover as well as you do in the third game. I was expecting to hover better. Let that blow up before I move. Okay, cool. I started moving before it blew up, but whatever. It's whatever. Just get me out of here. I was gonna say, you're gonna put me farther in the level, please? That'd be great. Mech time! Like, what's the point of that? There was no point in that box being there. What I can do, watch this. Hit aim, oops. This is janky. Can I like go first person, please? Can I wanna get that box. What? Got it. I'm not quite sure how, but I did. This controller sucks. That's what it is. Oh, yeah, there's a nitro here. You can hit that. Perfect. They thought they could get away from me. What are you to a mech? Yeah, that's right. That's right, guys. Crash is smart enough to you know, use a mech. It's fine. And then we can jump on these. That's how that works. Just kind of jump on it. It works perfectly. I actually really like this. I just hate the fact that it's dark. Oops. Hey, you, die. Hey, you, die. All right, that worked. Damn it. Can I aim? There we go. I guess I can aim. How nice of them to let me aim. Run. Oh, he blew up. He went boom. He go boom boom. All right, we're gonna do this. because that's literally like the easiest way to do that. Otherwise, it'd be stupidly difficult and I wouldn't like it at all. I thought I hit that guy. I was scared. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I'm a mech. It's kind of funny how late in the game this shows up, especially for the fact that like it's on the box art. The mech suit, that is. Oh, what? What? Okay. I got hit. You die. You die. I said you die. Yeah, die. Kill it. Move away. Die. So this is what a what a shiny bandicoot looks like. A shandy bandicoot. That's right. If you're not with me, you're a follower. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. If I can't hit you, just don't be there. That's how that works, right? If I'm not allowed to hit you, you're not allowed to be there. Okay. Hey, there goes the guy that killed me last time. Blow up these nitros just because I can blow them up. It's really the only reason why I'm blowing them up. I blow that up. I want to turn and blow this up. Then blow this up. I just wanted to see how many boxes we had. Because we got a numero of boxes. We need the purple gem. We require gems made of purpleness. Oh, that was worrisome. Hey. Alright, there we go. I guess I need to aim up. What? Do I have to do it from over here? Up. Why can't I get that? Up. Why can't I get that box? That was close. Got it. I got it, guys. Don't worry. I got it. Excellent. Run away! Don't shoot it, just run! Did I get all the boxes? Hey! Look at that! Let's get out of here. Woohoo! Alright. We made it out alive. Oh, made it out alive. We need the purple gem, though. And I don't remember where we get the purple gem. So that's helpful. I love not remembering where stuff is. Crashtroids. I feel like it's a short level, but at the same time, I don't. Let's do it. I feel like it's a short level, but it might not be, so let's do it anyway.
Is there a draft in here?
Oh, it's a Coco level. All right. Oh, I remember this now.
the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
I remember this now. Yeah. Remember this lots now. These red guys are the boxes, I think. I don't remember. Alright, that's how I do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. It's like, No, those aren't the boxes. What are the... I see a health over there. I want the health. There we go. Okay, let's shoot this. We have to shoot these first. Okay, I don't know where I got the extra life, but okay. Oh, because I get Wumpa Fruit from shooting the space station. Isn't it peculiar that the, first of all, Tiny just kamikazed into us. Second of all, isn't it kind of peculiar how, all of these space stations look like the exact same one that they were in at the beginning of the game? Are you kidding me? What's up with being stupidly difficult all of a sudden? Ow. Jerk. If you can't kill her, just kill yourself. Wait a minute. No, don't do that. That's bad. That was bad. Tony, fucking Tiny likes to fucking kamikaze. What the hell? I don't know where the bottom of space is, but okay. Thanks, game. Now I should be able just to do that. Ouch. Can I get away from there, please? Engine just kamikazed into me. Not really a graceful barrel roll. So I don't know. Ow. Does a lot of damage. Holy hell. I need the boxes. I just want to make sure I have all the boxes. I'm missing two. Well, here's one. Oh! Who the hell?
Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
Okay. Ow. That didn't do any damage to me, actually. I'm not quite sure anymore. I don't know what killed me, though. What the hell killed me that time?
Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
I don't know what killed me. Like, crash into something? Did I hit an asteroid? Is that what happened? Did I run into an asteroid like an idiot? Like, I don't even know. I don't know what happened. Oh, shit. Let's not do that. Let's run away. Run away. Get him! Get him! Come on, die. None of them want to die. Let's... Okay, I guess I'm gonna do that. Yeah, there's one. One's gone. One of them's gone. Really? You're gonna be that guy? You're gonna be like me? Just kind of hang out behind you until you blow up? It's not like it's hard, it's just I keep dying for reasons that I don't know.
Oh, shit. Do a barrel roll. Can I barrel roll the other way? I can. I just want to get far enough around that I can flip around and still shoot this thing. Okay, just shoot you. And then shoot you. Really? You're gonna be that guy? You're gonna be that guy. There we go. Don't fuck with me. 9 more boxes. There's a health over here that I want. Got it. There's another health over there. Well, how perfect that there's a health over there. And it's gonna be the second to last box. Okay. Where's the last one? Over there. Alright, we'll hit that. And then flip around. Alright, we got the gem. So at this point, even if I... Whoa. That was... Okay. Something. That was something. So even if I die at this point, I don't need to worry about the boxes anymore. That could have been nasty. Oh, I barrel rolled into it. Alright, let's pick up some Wampa Fruit, right? Get the Wampa Fruit! There we go. That'll be easier in the time trials when we're just... You just gotta shoot them down. When we're not worrying about the boxes. Overall, it wasn't, you know, awful, but it was awful. It was pretty bad. We didn't do very good there. So with that, we have 3 levels out of the way. Meaning that there are 2 levels and a boss left. And we'll be done with this warp area already. So with that, guys... I want to thank you all for watching, as per usual. If you haven't already, make sure you leave a like, rating, comment, and subscribe. Now make a little video, if you haven't already. I already said that. Okay, you know what I mean. Doing my usual thing. So until the next one, my name is Flares. I make videos daily, and I will see you in the next one. How's that sound? That sounds great, right? I like it, it's good.